The first cricket match that I went to watch was at a local game. You know, St. Catherine was playing Westmoreland, one of those teams. And, you know, I saw the big guys from St. Catherine, that is Andre Russell. Dwayne Smith was an overseas pro at that time. You know, Danza Hyatt and Tamar Lambert, all those guys. And when I saw those guys hitting the ball, Russell and Dwayne Smith and all of them, I know that that's the brand of cricket that I want to play. I think it's a family sport, to be honest. You know, my grandfather and my great-grandfather, we always sit down and watch cricket. And you know, when I was younger, there was also coaches around that pushed me in that direction. You know, I remember when I was much younger, I went to track and field training, and my track and field coach told me that I shouldn't come back to track and field, I should go and play cricket. You know, so those are the driving force in me going to playing cricket. My first professional contract came in 2016 with Jamaica Tallowers. You know, that's why I hold them so close to my heart. That's my first professional contract. It was worth $40,000. So imagine a little man from Old Daba not knowing what money is, and then you hand him $40,000. That was something massive for me. You know, and I think after I got that contract, I never looked back. You know, I just keep working hard and keep working hard. Advice that I would give to a young person who wants to become a professional cricketer, keep working hard. You know, get yourself in the right academy, in the right institution. You know, if you're from the Caribbean, go to your local club, find the best coach there. Find motivation within persons from the club who have reached the highest level, who have played for West Indies or maybe play for your territorial board. You know, so just keep working hard, keep trusting God. And you know, when the bad days come, you just keep believing that you will overcome them. When I was a part of the IPL in 2017, you know, with KKR, you know, it was a special feeling for me, because as a boy I grew up watching the IPL. You know, when I also started playing for CPL, you know, that was the moment when I said, wow, maybe I do have a career in this sport. Because I remember going to Sabina Park, watching CPL games with Chris Gayle and Andre Russell, guys that I look up to finishing games. And I sat in the stand and said, hopefully one day I'll be on the field playing, not knowing that maybe a year or two after, I am out there playing with the same two guys that I was there looking up to.